Hi, it's so nice to see you. So glad you got a chance to stop by. I was wondering if I could work on my sketching with you today. And I was thinking that I could maybe sketch you, if that's all right. Yeah? Oh, good. Oh, good. That makes me so happy. Okay. You don't have that much time. Okay, well, I can do it pretty quickly. I mean, I'm not very good at it anyway. But I was wondering if I could measure your face a little before I get started. And then I was gonna take some notes just in case I don't finish. I'll be able to have your measurements. That way I can just make sure that my sketch is perfect like you. Okay. So, yeah, I'm just gonna measure like the distance between your eyes and the length of your face and the width and stuff like that. Is that okay? Okay. I'm not gonna touch you. I'm just gonna get close. Okay. So I just need to measure in between your eyes. Okay. And I'm going to do the length of your face. And then I'm going to do the width. Okay, perfect. And then I also want to do your lips. Is that all right? Okay. So I'm just gonna... There we go. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. So I have that for later. All right. Now, I have been working on my sketches a lot. Get you to sit very still. Yeah. Okay. And perfect. All right. Can you lift your chin up just a little? Okay. That's great. Very good. Now, I'm not that good at sketching. Hopefully, it's not too bad. Oh, just lift your chin up just a little more. Okay, thanks. Okay. Thank you so much for doing this. Like, I love getting the practice, you know? Like, your features are just so perfect. Okay. I'm gonna try and hurry. I know you don't have much time today. Say I'm like halfway done. Yeah. Okay, can you look up just a little? Perfect. I think I'm actually gonna finish. I might not need the measurement. Okay. Dana, don't make fun of my I'm not very good yet, but that's why you practice, right? I'm almost done. Now I'm gonna show it to you, but don't make fun of me if it's not right. I tried my best, but yeah, I really hope that you like it. Doesn't it look just like you? I think it does. You're just so beautiful. Okay, thank you so much for letting me practice my sketching on you. I really hope that you enjoyed that, and I'll see you soon.